Each year, I participate in the zoology department's BioBlitz here at the Cambridge Botanic Gardens. And one of the things I do is I say to the participants, how old is this tree? Let me have a diversity of guesses. But no one yet has known how you age conifers like this. But it's quite easy. So look at the top, at the very top, and you can see a whorl of five branches, and that's this year's growth. Look just underneath it, and you can see last year's growth. So we can go down and count the whorls from each year's growth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So there's 21 whorls of growth. So that's 21 years old. And then look lower down, you can see here, there aren't actually branches, but this is where the branches have been. So 22, 23, 24, 25. And then lower down still, there aren't any signs of branches, but we can use our imagination and 26, 27, 28. So perhaps this tree is 28, 29 years old, roughly 30 years old. And this is a useful party trick, but it's also a useful ecological field trick. So you want to know how an old conifer plantation is? This is how you do it. You've got a site where there's some self-seeding conifers, and you want to know the minimum age of that site. It might be a field that's been abandoned or a site where restoration is taking place. You can use this trick to estimate when management stopped. So enjoy.